We're with Bob Skinstad and Jacques Kallis. I don't know about you guys, but I've had a great evening.
We're quite close. We're hugging you. Yeah. We thought it was just a wonderful gay character.
Have you enjoyed yourselves tonight?
Yeah, cracking evening. Thanks very much, and appreciate it.
Yeah, no, thanks. I mean, the appreciation that we have for what you have done for us is magnificent for the foundation. I mean, the kids, the way they have developed as kids, and it doesn't happen unless you have people like you involved. So thank you very much for what London Sporting Club has done. It really is appreciated. It makes a big difference to these kids.
So it's your first visit. Obviously, Bob, you've been here a few times. Bob's really supported the Sporting Club in London and Manchester and Dublin, and who knows, maybe even South Africa soon. So, Jacques, hopefully we'll come and see you again soon, or you'll come and see us again soon.
Well, Cape Town's waiting. We're waiting for you to come to Cape Town. No better place to come. Fantastic part of the world, but just in general, you know, to get around the world and to give to people that's less fortunate than ourselves. It's a great feeling and nice to have people that are involved that have the same sentiments.
Lovely atmosphere tonight, Bob. Nice ambiance.
Yeah, it was tremendous. You know, I really appreciate it. I mean, I know Jacques travelled a long way. He's here with a big smile on his face, and I think it's because he knows what he does. And you could see it in the crowd tonight. Like, we were delighted to be able to show 90, 100, 110 people what, you know, the money that is raised around the world actually does, and then talk about raising it and then actually raise it. So I think, you know, all the boxes were ticked, and what a great privilege to spend time with Jacques and Dave and the team behind, you know, the Jacques Kallis Foundation.
Well, guys, it's been an absolute pleasure having you both here. Do come and see us again soon.